quality, just like most platypuses are. But this is a natural quality for them. We haven't taught her to do any of this. She's just really comfortable being around us. Now she will find all sorts of things to play with in her own environment. So that paper bag there and the log that's from Tash, they're some of her favourite toys. Now you might have seen her already ripping it up into tiny little pieces, a great game for her. And sometimes she likes climbing up on top of the logs so that she can jump into the water as well.